BoneXpert Server is a software for automated bone age. A modern radiology department is organized around a PACS with modalities and workstations connected in a DICOM network. BoneXpert runs on a Windows PC or a virtual machine, which is set up as a DICOM node. In other words, BoneXpert connects to your DICOM network like any other modality or workstation. To perform bone age analysis, you push the hand X-ray from PACS to the BoneXpert DICOM node. BoneXpert Server automatically performs the analysis. During analysis, BoneXpert contacts the BoneXpert licensed server to count the analysis and monitor image quality. No images or patient information are transmitted, and there's no remote access. BoneXpert returns an annotated image to PACS, which automatically stores it in the same study next to the original image. After downloading the software, you first check the connection to the licensed server. Optionally, you can configure your proxy server. Then enter your username and password. In this pane, you define your new BoneXpert DICOM node. Next, go to your PACS and add the node. Verify the connection from PACS with a ping and a C echo. Finally, configure BoneXpert to return annotated messages to PACS. Verify the connection from BoneXpert with a ping and a C echo. That's all. Just start the service. So, a single installation serves the entire hospital. There's no new client software. Just work from your existing PACS workstations. We offer free trials of BoneXpert Server to hospitals. Please contact us to get your username and quick install guide. BoneXpert. Precise and easy.